Meet Shimsu, Orma, and Kabali. Shimsu is a craft shop owner in Ethiopia who would like to further educate himself on the stories behind the crafts he sells. Orma is a teacher in Senegal who strives to motivate her students by incorporating inspiring Senegalese stories in her classes. And Kabali is a U.S. resident of Namibian origin, interested in educating his children on Namibian history. Although Shimsu, Orma, and Kabali live in different countries and lead different lives, they all struggle to find in-depth indigenous content to educate themselves and the people around them. Despite being the second largest continent, the amount of African-themed content available on the internet pales in comparison to the amount of information available for other continents or countries. As a matter of fact, there's about twice as much content available for France on Wikipedia than for all 54 countries of Africa combined. That's why we, a group of like-minded friends who have lived and witnessed the problem firsthand, have founded Sewasew. Sewasew, a Silicon Valley-based startup, is an online platform that allows individuals in Africa to access and share content on any African subject matter. Our desktop and mobile accessible platform comes with a host of features. Users can upload, search, and share local content, interact with the community, operate our platform in their own native language, and more. Building an all-encompassing, go-to platform like Sewasew is a phased operation, but we're proud to announce we've already reached several major milestones. In the past 3 years, we've built and launched our platform powered by our patent-pending language processing tools, reached close to 40,000 contributed articles and 500,000 monthly article reads, built a strong social media presence with 250,000 Facebook followers, and our mobile app was recognized as the 9th top free app on Google Play. We've made tremendous progress, but we need your help to make local knowledge available to more individuals in Africa. So far, our efforts have been predominantly focused on building our platform and generating Ethiopian local content. With your help, we plan to accelerate platform adoption in Ethiopia and in many other African countries. Be part of our effort by contributing to our Kickstarter campaign. Together, we can build a go-to platform where people like Shimsu, Orma, and Kabali can access local content about anything that's Africa.